Closed Caption Creator Pro now offers automatic captioning. To get started, create a new project by going to File, New Project, and selecting a media file from your local storage. In this example, I'll select an MP4 I have on the desktop. Click Create, and the video will load in the player on the left. Next, go to the Tools menu and select AI Tools, Automatic Captioning. This will bring up the Automatic Captioning window, where you can specify job details such as source language. Here, we can choose English as the original language and United States as the dialect. I'll also include the number of speakers in our video. This tells Closed Caption Creator to differentiate between speakers when running the job. Click Start and watch Closed Caption Creator extract the audio from the source video and upload it to our secure cloud storage, where it is stored temporarily for the duration of the automatic caption job. When the transcribing process is complete, it will open the Transcript Importer. This can be accessed using the File Import menu as well. Using the Transcript Importer, we can specify different options, including the maximum characters per line and the maximum lines per event. We can also specify to either append or replace the captions already in our project. This is great if we choose to import segments of our video one at a time and fix them as we go. Oftentimes, this is used in conjunction with the advanced options, which we'll touch on a little later. There are also two slider options. The first option indicates the maximum amount of time between words spoken before the importer will split an event. We'll set this to half a second. The second slider option is for padding that we add at the end of caption events. In order to ensure the best user experience, you may want events to have a minimum duration. This helps to ensure readers never miss events that are too short. We'll leave this set to 2 seconds. As you update settings, you may wish to click the Refresh Preview button to see your changes. Once you're happy, click the Import button. Our events will now appear in the timeline with the correct timing. At this point, we can go through and fix any mistakes or add any missed events. Lastly, I'd like to cover the segmentation and append workflow. This allows users to import segments of their captions and fix them as they go. For this example, I'll create a new project with a longer example video. I'll turn on the Append option and click the Advanced Options toggle. This will reveal the segmentation option. We can decide in seconds how long we wish to make our segment. We'll start by setting the outcode to 60, so that each segment is about a minute long. The arrow buttons at the bottom will automatically cycle through your segments based on your initial settings. Click Import when you're ready. Sometimes, due to the padding setting, you may find your captions overlap. This can easily be fixed by using the Edit, Fix Overlap option. At this point, you would go through and fix your captions. To import the next segment, click the robot icon in the transport menu. Cycle through the next segment and click Import again. For more information or to download Closed Caption Creator Pro, visit closedcaptioncreator.com.